So we got some more D2 left over. I've cut some 2-inch strips and some 4-inch strips. Let's make some tenon dies and some fuller dies for the blacksmith guillotine. So made another set of dies for the guillotine. Tenon dies. We've got 1/4 inch, 3/8, 1/2 inch. Then we made a set of angled dies. Probably going to be used for cutting, but they can be used for shaping metal as well.